Entries, and the qualifying was at Town and Country, and there were a couple at Highway Rec, but that's right. Matter of fact, Craig beat Matt Barkman, 179-177, to get here. Art beat Rich Rogaski, 192-184. Boy, he threw that and kind of looked away. I think he thought he lost it.
He got a little left, but he backed up. He knew he was going to make it.
The skull did not fail him.
That's using your head.
It's very good. Score one for Kenny at home. Artie Hoffman, 54 years old from Wineskill, started bowling at age 9 at Alpha Rec in Troy.
With the Skatius.
That's right. He told me a story about his father.
That's kind of the match right there, John.
Yep. That's a good back-to-back there. I'll hold that story until we get him back up again. But a strike for Artie Hoffman, and he is... got three of the last four. He's found X's. Craig, by the way, did you notice somebody's got Art's face on a T-shirt behind me?
A little further right. Ball going to be covered.
He looked away. He didn't
like get a great
break
there.
Where's the T-shirt? Where's the T-shirt? Bring that T-shirt over here. Come right here. Stand right over here behind me. Take a look at this. You see this shirt? Look at that. He's your idol, isn't he? He's your... Look at that.
Real good break. Artie there tripping that two pin out.
I think Art rented a van to bring all these people out here.
He's got to be on the payroll somewhere.
Art Hoffman now.
Got that left. Great shot.
Triple.
A lot tighter release there. Well, not going as nearly as far right. Holding pocket, dead flush.
Got himself a turkey, and Art has... come on strong here to put the pressure squarely on Craig's shoulders.
Artie old school, tripping out that two pin on lane six. You know, a lot of players, you know, slap their hands and get all pumped up. Artie just knew he got away with one and just, like a tennis player hitting the net and have the ball go over for a point. You know, just didn't mean to happen. I'm glad it happened, but it is what it is.
Here's Art Hoffman now with his posse behind us. Let's see if they get loud with this.
Artie, five steps.
Working off a triple.
I like that one, I think.
Wow.
F10. Best shot he's made on the right lane so far. Looks like the right lane might be a little tighter than the left lane.
Just leaving that 10. Art, a product of Lansingburg High School, class of 1973. He remembers his first 300 game way back in 1980. As we said on the old TV show. There's that skull.
Beautiful shot.
Care of business there. And we will move into the 10th. Artie Hoffman, who is a study for 23 years of Aikido, a Japanese martial art. He is a black belt. It uses the opponent's own energy to gain control of them or to throw them away from you. It places emphasis on motion and dynamics of movement. It's all part of tied to the mental game, but also maybe he's channeling some of his energy here.
Aikido, you not. Great shot by Artie right there.
Opens the 10th with a strike.
Push those pins out of the way.
That's right. He used that energy in a positive way for him. No doubt about it.
Real good shot there. Real good time for it. Boy, possibility of a tie here. This is one heck of a game going on, Johnny.
His father is also Arthur, but not senior. They have different middle names. He has an Art Jr., who is 31 years old. His son, also Margaret, is 36. His daughter and Matt, 18, and he has four grandchildren. There we go.
Big shot here. Going to set? Going to set? Yes, sir. Beauty. Great job. No time better to throw one of the best ones in the match when you need it or in the 10th frame.
Art with a double in the 10th.
Boy, I like Artie's game a lot. Very, very consistent steps. Very even, just as you would think someone in the martial arts would be. Very in control. Excellent job.
If Artie strikes out, according to my friend Tom here, it forces Craig to have to strike out to win by one. That's how close this is.
Great game. Phil's important here. Same shot. Same shot. Same shot right there.
Got
beautiful.
It. Wow.
Excellent.
The people at Cannon's Area aren't sure quite what to make of the people of Wineskill, but they are... We're happy to have the big crowd here. That's great for Artie, and let's see what Craig can do as he takes a look over, gets a celebratory cheer from little Elizabeth, And here's what has to happen. Needs to strike out to win.
Wow, Zoomer.
That's one.
Like I said, you're not going to find too many people tougher upstairs than these two right here. There's no quick. They're going to make good shots under the pressure.
237 is what Art has finished with. Craig is sitting at 218.
First strike in the 10th.
Two strikes, he wins it.
Great game. What a great opening match here. It
really is. Games.
Craig with that pinky tuck for a little more rotation. Got it for the right. Going to flip. Yes, sir.
Oh, he came across, gave it a little bit of a arm shimmy.
Got that a little bit further right. Lucky to kick that 10 up. Six been going to the wall, coming back and knocking that 10 down.
It's a double. Simple as this. A strike wins it. Great opening semifinal. Strike wins. Nine ties. Then we will have to have a roll-off.
Good focus by Craig right here. Very good job. Split the difference right there.
He's not sure. It. Oh, he was. He did it. Wow. He did it.
Great game.
We will total it up now that we need to. We'll tell you what we got, and we'll set you up for game number two. We'll do that after this on Fox 23.
Been balling my own shirt. Bowling is my kind of game.